push it straight. So you gotta push and cut, but not twist or pull up. Because, you know, okay. Gotta be flush though.
Are you making video?
I was just playing the video.
You gotta push this all up against the board.
Sorry,
how
about
this,
you know? Oh, is it okay?
Yeah, and squeeze it with those twist pliers.
Were you doing it one-handed?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't think I have that.
And push it all the way up. Yeah. If you squeeze it and twist it, it'll rip the tang that out of the fret line, and then it's not gonna seat good.
Oh, well, this one's shiny.
Yeah. Cleaner inside.
So sharp too.
And as it gets closer together, you're gonna have to use the higher part of the pliers. Fit, you see? So you gotta slide it below and use the top part, but make sure it's touching the front point. Yeah. That's the kind of tangs up the pliers. So you can get below, because when you get closer, you kind of fit the whole thing underneath. Closer, yeah.
Ooh.